Hi, I'm Robbie Picard, and this is Visit Fort McMurray. Today, we are covering the Fall Trade Show, which has been going on approximately 15, 20 years.
So these are great community trade shows. You know, they have all kinds of different vendors from all over Alberta. Great Alberta Farm Fresh products news this weekend.
I'm standing here at the trade show with Timberly Services, with DJ Dr. Evans, and they do all kinds of plastic surgery. If you're looking for a breast implant, they're the guys. Not a lot of people realize that you can get these services in Fort McMurray. The recovery process, if you're able to go through it at home, that's probably a lot better. So please come see Dr. Evans. You can turn it up now, DJ Dr. Evans. I'm with my good friends Maddie and Christine, and we're with the Canine Clubhouse. Now, Ryan Stubbs, who's a very famous dog obedience trainer in Fort McMurray, has a doggy daycare service that he offers with a school bus, and you can drop off your dogs. Now, this is important in Fort McMurray because so many people work shift work and work at site that they're not able to necessarily spend as much time with their dogs as they want to, but they still want to own an animal. And this way, you can have the best of both worlds.
We believe in fresh whole foods, natural supplements, basically just helping animals feel the best way that they can.
I'm with my friend Tabby here at the Fall Trade Show here in Fort McMurray. Now, the Sweet Antiques is Fort McMurray's only antique store, and it's awesome. They've got retro stuff, they've got very old stuff. You have to check out their store. I'm with my friend Paul here. He owns the Old Sign Shop in Calgary. Unfortunately, by the time this video comes out, it's gonna be too late to see him, but he will be back in spring. And if you have a man cave or you wanna highlight your house or your garage, whatever, come see Paul at the trade show. Earlier this year, we covered how beautiful Fort McMurray is in the summer. And a good part of that is because of communities in bloom. One of the things that they have initiative this year is they're encouraging people to decorate their houses for Christmas. This is a recognition program to encourage you to decorate your house, which does help make winter go by a little bit quicker, I hope. If you see a beautiful house, you can nominate your neighbor. Your neighbor gets a plaque. They'll take a picture of your house and they'll put it on their Facebook and their social media. It's just a nice way to make Fort McMurray brighter in our darkest coldest time. I'm with Dylan from the city.
David Robinson is a Canadian sculptor, currently resides in Vancouver, and his submission was selected by the community as the first permanent installation as part of the Municipal Public Art Program. On October 5th, we are inviting all residents to join us to celebrate. We're expecting mayor and councillors to be there, as well as the artist himself, to tell us a little about his piece and the inspiration behind it.
So I'm with Jean and Charles from the Golden Year Society. Now, everyone thinks people come to Fort McMurray, work, and then leave, but that's not true. There's a lot of people that want to retire here, and the Golden Year Society offers all kinds of programs. Wednesdays, you got your lunch, bingo, cheer yoga, okay, and then you got bridge. I'm a big supporter of seniors programs. It's exciting to see that they're at the trade show, they're part of the community. This is a place that you can live all stages of your life, and there's something for everybody. Thank you for watching Visit Fort McMurray. This was episode one. We had so much to cover that we actually decided to split it into two episodes. So stay tuned for episode two from the Fort McMurray Trade Show. Thank you for watching.